everyone, Ryan Salzwedel here, and I'm really excited to tell you about some amazing new carbon fiber combs from Chicago Comb.
Let's be honest, a lot of us are still using those cheap plastic combs we got at the dollar store or somewhere. The problem is, they damage hair, cause static buildup, and break easily. What's worse, a lot of them are made of plastic with sketchy chemicals in it. These new Chicago combs are light years ahead. I don't want to sound like I'm bragging, but these new combs have helped turn me into the handsome guy you see in front of you. Let me tell you a few words about Chicago Comb. They were started by two good friends, John and Ted. I've known John for years, but John and Ted go back even further, to eighth grade. Back in 2010, they gave up their downtown office jobs and started Chicago Comb with the goal of making the best combs in the world, combs that people love. John and Ted invented the first modern combs made of stainless steel and titanium. Their combs are made in the US and sold all over the world. They've even been featured in publications like GQ, Allure, and Men's Journal. These new carbon fiber Chicago combs are another big leap forward. They're professional grade, but designed for everyone to use. Unlike traditional combs, the carbon fiber composite is anti-static. They're heat resistant, so they won't warp. They're super smooth and light, so they won't pull your hair or scratch your head. And they're way more durable than a regular comb. They also have such a cool, timeless look, and they're the only carbon fiber combs made in America.
These are the combs you've been looking for.
Check them out. I think you'll love them as much as we do.